my channel Work with Rajashree once again, and today we are going to Goriahat. The Goriahat, the street side shopping, the lot of food, the trendy things. Also, you can get a branded things as well, like a shop like Pantaloon, Turtle, or many others. You can get electronic items and many things. So let's walk and explore the Goriahat market.
So friends, today we are talking about the Goriahat shopping zone. When it's about Kolkata, when it's about South Kolkata, and when it's about shopping, why to miss out this street side Goriahat market? And not only street side, there are a lot of big shops, shopping mall in the Goriahat. You can find your sari, you can get your mehendi stock, you can get your kurta pajama, you can get a lot of junk jewelries. You can get a lot of home decoration. I think you can walk like two sides of the street. There are a lot of internal, like, you know, lane inside. You can find a branded like Fab India shop, then a good jewelry like Tanish, Kalyan Jewelries, Easy Chandro, and a lot of things are there. The best place is Goriahat. Like, you can get your home decoration stuff as well. You can get anything you name in the household stuff or a daily wear stuff, or usable or the stylish thing, anything in the Goriahat market. And when it's a Goriahat market, since we all being a South Kolkata people have been to Goriahat market, be it any occasion. And right now it's a Durga Puja time, so Goriahat market is being a like trend thing. You can get your puja stuff, you can just decorate yourself with the junk jewelries, you can go and mix and match with the stuff. You can get a lot of household things like mattress, bed cover, decoration things, and before any occasion we just decorate the house. And majorly before any occasion you can get like diyas or some other thing which is like related to the festival. You can find it in the Goriahat market. Apart from this, you also have a lot of food joints out there, branded restaurants, branded things. You are doing shopping and you are just getting tired, why not hop into the many places? There are a lot of places you can eat out. You are doing a shopping in the roadside and you can go to the places, you can get stuff from that places on the big malls as well, big branded shops out there. The best thing I like about the Goriahat is the household things. Lot of household things you can get to decorate the house. And there is a big fish market and the grocery place out there. You can find the place where you can take a photo and give it for, like, you know, just frame it, and this is like very in budget. Goriahat market, it suits to anyone's pocket. You can get any kind of spices, any kind of food, any kind of dresses, any kind of household things, any kind of toys and things as well. Even kids can have a fun. They can find colors, they can find the games, they can find the toys and many other things they can find it out there. It's really, really affordable and really, really good. It suits your pocket, and this is something we all, in every time, we just visited out there. And just hop in and see the places, what you find today and what you shop and what you want to shop in Goriahat. Let's go. It's a puja time, so don't miss out. I may have missed out many things. I didn't take name that you can find in Goriahat, but take a name of a thing, you can find everything in the Goriahat. And there are lot of famous sweet shops out there as well, and it's a very well connected South area, South Kolkata shopping zone. You must visit if you are in Kolkata. So guys, I hope you like my video and you like my journey here. So let's walk together even more.